Welcome back to my channel. We are on our final episode of our Planet Zoo, Emilia Zoo, and this is episode 26. We have gone through quite the adventure doing this zoo. We have had lots of ups and downs. We've had lots of discoveries, and we have had a little bit of drama, not too bad. And, you know, we've had just a lot of fun. And, you know, you guys keep tuning in, and I really appreciate that. In this very special episode, we're going to actually go on a tour of the zoo. We're going to go through its winding trails and visit all of our old friends of the animals that we have entered in to the zoo throughout the whole time we've been videotaping. It's been quite the journey, as I said, and I really do appreciate you guys joining us. And remember to like and subscribe and comment if you can. We will definitely be having many more zoos to come, so please don't think this is the end. I've already got more ideas in my mind on what I want to do and how I'm going to go about it. And I think the next one's going to be pretty exciting. So again, thank you for joining me, and thank you for continuing to join me, I should say, on this journey through the Emilia Zoo. And we are going to start our tour now. Thank you again, and I'll check in with you at the end. Bye. Thank you. Welcome back. We're at the end of the video now, of the tour, I should say. And that is the end of our Emilia Zoo. And it is kind of sad to say goodbye to our beautiful zoo. But again, we've got lots of good plans going, and I got lots of ideas, and it'll be great to start anew. And I really hope you join me. And thank you again for all of your views and your comments and your likes and all the beautiful ness that you've been giving me throughout this whole process of building the Emilia Zoo. And I really look forward to building more for you and going big or going small or making a challenge. I'm not sure, but it's going to be just fantastic. Thank you again. And please remember to like, subscribe, and comment if you feel like it. You guys have been just fantastic throughout this whole process, and I really do appreciate your time. Thank you again, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.